Welcome to Eric Living in Wahan, Thailand. I messed up a video, so I'm redoing it here in my hotel room. The film we're about to see is my little trip to the ferry and getting to Koh Phangan, leaving Koh Samui to Koh Phangan. Thank you. Okay, I'm on the pier, and I'm much too early, of course. So this is where the ferry is going to be. So I have to line up at 10:30, it's 10 o'clock now. And a gentleman here helped me to tell me where to go. So this is the waiting area. A little cooler. Well, I have no idea what boat I'm going to be on. It could be the big one, it could be one of those little ones. But it looks like the weather's going to be good for it. Because I've heard some stories sometimes when the wind picks up, it can get pretty bad. Another resting dog. One thing I liked about Koh Samui was saw all the hills and the mountains I got to drive into. This is the Hong Nam. They have an honor box that I bought to get in. That's very, very common here in Thailand. But I bought into a little slot in the box. So now I just wait a little while. Okay, I've picked up my ticket. 300 baht. So now I'm walking to the boat or ferry. Okay, I'm set, seated now. So I'm just sitting here waiting until it goes. Somewhere along the line, I'll get up and move around. So, thanks for coming with me so far. Okay, right away. There's a ferry that's going back to Koh Samui. Very noisy back here. That one goes to Bangkok. Background. I don't know if one of them is mine. Thank you. here now, Koh Phangan. We're going very close to another ferry.
Standing.
It's like a military ship there. There we go, coming in. I don't know how we're getting off the ship though. Maybe we have to wait till somebody leaves, I don't know. So there's Koh Phangan. It's smaller than Koh Samui. Probably full of parang. So we're disembarking from this ferry, going on to the next ferry.
Hello, what's
our seat for? Yeah, baby!
Koh Phangan, Captain Cap. Oh. So they gave us stickers when we came on the ferry. I got a green sticker on my shirt, which means I'm going to Koh Phangan. People have a blue one or pink one or whatever. And then they go on to there, onto that ferry, which it takes them beyond to Koh Tao. So I'm going to Koh Phangan. Gonna walk into whatever town this is on the ferry. I have no room booked, of course. I have no bike booked. I'm just gonna walk in and see what I can find. That's the way I do things. Crazy, isn't it? And people are so friendly. It's an interesting area around the pier. Maybe they do shows and stuff, I don't know.
Bye, model.
I don't know. I'm going to go walk into town.
Yes, motorbike?
I want to walk in town. I don't know.
Taxi?
No taxi. I don't really like getting with them when you're just getting off the a ferry or a bus or a plane, because I don't trust the prices. I'm just gonna walk my way in.
Hello, taxi, car.
I hook up. I'm assuming that I can walk into town and find something. I mean, I would take a taxi if I knew where I was going. But I don't know where I'm going. I know you think I'm crazy. I'm gonna pause it here. I gotta be careful here. There's a roundabout I gotta cut across. So there's definitely a town here. I see a bunch of bikes right here. Maybe I'll find out right here how much it costs to rent. Yeah. Honda Click, Tarai Cup.
Huh?
Honda Click?
Oh, that's it. What you buy? 200 baht.
400?
Cup.
Oh, that's a lot. That's a lot. I'll go look.
450, okay.
That's 400 baht he wants a day. That seems kind of a lot. So I'm going to check some other places. Sorry, Cup. Honda Click 125, Tai Rai.
250.
250, okay. So this is my, can I get one?
Bike I'm renting.
Yeah, I have passport. Let me just turn my phone.
It's in good shape, so I'm taking a video of it before I take off with it. And I'm renting another Honda Click because that's the bike I'm used to.
Okay, I'm in arena. It's a combination dormitory and rooms. So I've rented a room again on my own. So here's a little room video. I'm a number 29, same as my age. And this is my room. It's very small, but just quite satisfactory. The bed, air conditioner, and sink, bathroom, Thai shower. Hello, Eric. And got a good deal. I actually got a free upgrade, and so I'm paying $389 a night for this. So I booked it for 3 nights.
Okay, this is a place I'm staying at. It is a hostel and a hotel and a party area.
I'm gonna try and see if I can get some video of it.
They have a deal here, pay for 3 nights, stay for 5. I didn't notice that.
So it's also a sports complex, pool, also party place. I decided to go to a lively place, so they have a different thing each night. Reception. Come as a guest, leave as a friend. It's got a ping pong table.
Are try and film without filming people. So there's another bar up there. Yep. Pool table. A bar there. I'm filming around people if I can. Except this person I know. I hope I don't get copyright. And there's a pool. Oh, is there a coffee shop or restaurant? Didn't realize that. Yeah, it is. I don't know where the kitchen is, but that's obviously a coffee shop. And they have Thai food and Western food. I might not have to go far for dinner tonight. Got some lounge. I don't have a swimming pool thing. I better maybe see if I can find one. Like somewhere, buy one. So they, the hostel rooms up there. Oh, there's a volleyball net. Basketball. And they, looks like they have a football field. And there's something back there. I think they have padel here. Pretty sure I saw something like that. So it's an interesting place. And has a few weights. I saw somebody here working out here earlier today. So for $389, I'm paying a night. That's not bad. This is Eric living in Thailand. Thank you for watching this little video, and there'll be lots more to come. Have a great day. Bye now.